sign Sagittarius. It's Miriam from Blind Forest Tarot here at Blind Forest Books in Sackville, New Brunswick. Happy second two-thirds of your birthday season. Yahoo! And actually, the cards really came through with some birthday treats for you all. So today we're looking at the energy of December 2020. And yeah, the first card is number 42, the empty room. Ooh. And so, yeah, alongside Elixir, you are really ready to heal your empty spaces. Because with Bat as the card from the Animal Spirit Oracle, yeah, it's kind of felt like you've been like living in an echo chamber. You're aware that something needed to shift, but you were also aware that whatever that was going to be worth the wait. And so we actually had four tarot cards come out for you. And the first one is the Seven of Cups reversed. So within all this echo chamber time, you've really been gaining perspective on how to overcome your sense of emotional overwhelm. It's really helped you get back in touch with what you actually want for yourself on like an inner child sort of level. And yeah, you've also been made aware that you have not been doing all the work that you could be doing to sort of establish better routines. This is the Seven of Pentacles reversed, but you are also open to realizing what that means for you. So we have the Queen of Cups reversed. So yeah, you've been doing a ton of nurturing in these spaces of feeling sort of empty and needing to be healed. And actually, you're really ready to move forward with a giant dream for yourself. The Queen of Cups reversed points back at Knight of Cups energy. So you are really ready to fall back in love with life and fill that empty room with all the things that you wish it had been filled with before. So your final tarot card is the Six of Swords. Yay! Look at this happy, hopeful rainbow. The Six of Swords is the card of the healing journey. So you've come through a lot. You've been through some intense battles, probably both in the outer world and in your own mind. And one way or another, you are in the boat to healing and smoother sailing, calmer waters, and that happy distant shore that feels much more fulfilling is about to be reached. Wow. So, happy December 2020, Sagittarius. I recommend watching your moon and rising sign videos as well. If you don't know what those are, you can get in touch with me for a personal reading. The link to my Etsy shop will be below. You can also follow me on Facebook and Instagram. If you like this video, remember to subscribe to my channel, like the video, share it, leave a comment. Yay! And yeah, until next time, keep your hearts open, keep your eyes on the skies, and I'll talk to you soon. Bye-bye.